Hello kids. Kids, today we will do activity. Flower making activity. Okay kids? So let's start. Kids, firstly take three doughs, red, green and yellow. Then take red dough and start making five balls. Okay kids? Then take first ball and press it and give the shape of circle to it. Okay kids? Then same, take all the balls and press it and give the shape of circle to it. Okay kids? Then take yellow dough and make a ball. Now again take red 5 balls and give the shape of petals to it. Okay kids? So take yellow ball and 5 red balls and join it like this. See kids what I am doing? See, our flower is ready. So take green dough and make a straight line. Then join it with the flower. What I am doing? Do like this. Then take green dough and make 2 balls of it and give the shape of leaf to it. Okay kids? See, beautiful flower. Join it perfectly. Okay kids? So again take green dough and make 2 big balls of it and then straight it just like a stem of a flower. See what I am doing? Do like this kids. Then from second green ball again make a straight line. Okay kids? Then again take green dough and make 4 balls of it. Okay kids? Give the shape of leaves to it. Hurry up kids. Wow. Then take yellow dough and make a ball of it. Then take red dough and again make a ball of it. Then again take red dough and make 5 balls of it. Give the shape of a petals to it. Press it just like a circle. Okay kids? Now take yellow ball and 5 red balls and join it just like this. Very good. Take yellow dough and make 5 balls of it. Okay kids? Then give the shape of petals to it. Okay kids? Like this. Very good. Beautiful flower. Wow. See, we make next flower. See, we make 3 flowers. Okay kids? Then take green dough and make a straight line shape like this. Okay kids? Again take green dough and again make straight line. Very good kids. Again make a straight line. See kids, beautiful flower is ready. Wow. Hope you enjoyed this video, kids. Bye-bye. Love you.